magic, magic show. Hey, let's all go. It's a fantastic magic show. Hey, let's all go.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Felly.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
And together, we're Hi-5! Yeah! Yeah!
Ta-da! I've learned a new trick. It's with these rings, and it's really great. See these rings? Make a clanking sound. Then alakazam and a whoop is flat. They link together. How did I do that?
Wow! See, these rings have a little gap in them, so I can join them together. It looks like magic, but really it's just a trick, and you have to get really up close to see it. So, I've invited Tim along to see my new trick. Magical Stevie's amazing magic. Yikes! Here comes Tim now. Here goes.
Hi, Stevie.
My name is Magical Stevie.
Oh, hello, Magical Stevie.
Now, Tim, today I'm going to amaze you and surprise you with my magic.
Boy, I can't wait for this.
Get ready to see some magic, Tim.
Okay.
See these rings, full and round, perfect circles, make a clanking sound. Then alakazam and a whoop. How did I do that?
Wow! Hey, Stevie. Oh,
Magical Stevie.
That was amazing. How did you do that?
Well, Timmy, seeing as though you're one of my friends, I'll let you in on a little secret. Now, see how these rings look like full circles?
Yes.
Well, they're not really.
Oh, they've got a gap in the middle of them.
Yeah.
That's really magical and tricky.
Yeah, and if you're clever, like Magical Stevie, you can link these two rings together by hitting them in the gap. But you have to remember to cover the gap with your hands. Here comes the magic. Ha-ka-da-blah!
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. Hey, you know what? We should try doing some magic together.
Yeah.
Okay, well, but what's your magical name going to be? You know, like Magical Stevie.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Magical Stevie.
No. Magical Stevie's my name, Tim.
Fairly. Magical Tim.
Oh, that's a good one. Alrighty, are you ready to do some magic, Magical Tim?
Yes, Magical Stevie.
Here we go. See these rings.
See these rings.
Full and round.
Full and round.
Perfect circles.
Ooh.
Make a clanking sound.
Clank, clank.
Then alakazam and a whoop is black.
Truly magical, Stevie.
Yeah.
You are truly magical.
And you are too, Magical Tim, like magical me.
Oh, thank you very much.
Want to know what makes me magical? Look at me, magical me. I can click my fingers, I'll click them up to three. Click, click, clickety, click, click, click. Look at me, magical me. Here's something else that makes me magical. Look at me, magical me. I can clap my hands, I'll clap them up to three. Something else that makes me magical. Look at me, magical me. I can tap my feet, I'll tap them up to three. Tap, 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 baby, tap, tap, tap. Look at me, magical me.
Yeah!
Abracadabra, abracadubra, abracadabra, adubra!
Ta-da! Hey, nice one, Casey. But is it really magic?
Well, I don't know. It might be.
Well, maybe you could try a simple trick, like turning yourself invisible.
Invisible? Well, is that a simple trick?
Well, it is if it's a real magic wand.
All right, how about I give it a go?
Yeah.
There's magic in the air today. Am I here or there, you say? A wave of the wand, you see me disappear into invisibility. All right, here we go.
Yep.
Abracadabra, abracadizable, magic wand, make me invisible. Chats, did it work? Am I invisible?
Oh, Casey, is that you? Where are you? I can't see you.
It worked. I'm invisible. No one can see me. Wow.
Casey thinks it worked. She thinks she's invisible, but I can still see her. Shh.
All right, chats. Now let's see if you can see where I am.
See where you are? Well, I can hear your voice, Casey. Are you standing in front of the bench?
No, chats. I'm in the corner.
In the corner? I never would have guessed.
All right, then. How about we try another one? Can you try and guess where I am now? Oh, look, I'll give you a clue. Can you see the washing basket floating around all by itself?
Oh, wow. That's amazing. Well, are you underneath the washing basket, Casey?
Yeah, I am, chats.
Whoa.
Magic in the air today. Am I here or there, you say? A wave of the wand, you see me disappear into invisibility.
Has anyone seen my magic wand? I can't see it anywhere. No.
I could play an invisible trick on Tim. Hey, Tim, here is your magic wand. Ooh, but how is it floating up in the air all by itself like this? Ooh, ooh.
Yes, thank you.
What?
That was weird.
Chad, are you playing a trick on me? I don't think I'm invisible. Tim just looked right at me.
Yep, I was, Casey. But it was lots of fun pretending you were invisible. And I think you're pretty magical even when I can see you.
Aw, thanks, chats. Well, that was pretty fun, though, wasn't it? I found this amazing umbrella. I think it might be magical. When I spin it, it makes me invisible. I can hide behind it and nobody can see me. I've got an amazing umbrella, different from all of the rest. When its colors spin around, its magic works the best. Sees when I move about magically. See? Amazing. I've got an amazing umbrella, different from all of the rest. When its colors spin around, its magic works the best. It makes me invisible. I can hide and no one sees. When I move about magically. Oh, I think it's gonna rain. Might put the umbrella over my head.
Oh, hi. Today I'm going to be
Thor the Viking.
And it's almost time for me and my Viking pals to set sail for a new land.
I'm Thor the Viking, Thor the Viking, and it's magic to be a Viking like me. I'm Thor the Viking.
But where are my other Viking pals? I can't see them. I will have to call them with my big Viking loud voice.
Vikangern, common to the ship. Common. Ooh. Ah, here comes Helga now.
Hello there, Thor.
Hello, Helga Viking. But where are the other Vikings? Did they not hear my big Viking loud voice calling?
Oh, I don't think they heard you, Thor. They're further away up the mountain.
That means I need a louder noise. What is a louder noise to go with my big Viking loud voice? Clapping with my big Viking loud hands. Yes! If I clap and call loud enough, surely they will hear me. Vikangern! Common to the ship. Common. Ooh. Ah, Thor! I heard you calling and clapping.
Excellent, Werner. But where is Felga?
Oh, well, she's at the top of the mountain. You'll need a much louder noise to reach her.
Oh, a very loud Viking big noise. Think, Thor, think. I know. My Viking horn. Ooh. If I blow in this tiny end, then hopefully a big Viking loud noise will come out the other end.
That is one loud horn.
And look, here comes Felga running down the mountain.
Oh, it worked, guys.
Yes!
It worked.
What a magic big sound.
Yes.
Oh, hello, Thor. Werner and Helga Vikings. Oh, I heard your big magic loud Viking sound horn at the top of the mountain and I came running.
Oh, perfect. Now my plan is complete. It is time to set sail for a new land.
Hooray!
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 I'm Thor the Viking, Thor the Viking, and it's magic to be a Viking like me. I'm Thor the Viking.
He's Thor the Viking,
yes.
Thor the Viking.
And it's magic to be a Viking like me.
Come on, guys! It is almost time to set sail for that new land!
Yeah. Let's go! Where are we going?
What are you doing?
Tim, we're kayaking!
You need a paddle to go kayaking?
Huh. Could be time for another Fitbit tip. Are you guys ready for a Fitbit tip?
Yeah!
Well, let's go!
Okay, so here's the first Fitbit tip. Before we head into the water, we need to make sure that we've got our life jackets on and clip together. Everyone got their life jackets on?
Yeah!
Now, the next Fitbit tip is how to paddle. Now, all we need to remember is to dip, twist, and then lift. Let's try that again. Dip, twist, lift. Dip, twist, lift. Dip, twist, lift. Let's all give it a go.
Dip, twist, and lift. Here we go, Spencer. And dip, twist, lift.
Good work.
Here we go. Dip, twist, lift. Here we go. Good. That's it.
That's it, Ryan.
I'm Feli, the magical florist, and I can change the colour of flowers like magic. Now my first customer has ordered white flowers. And they're white as snow, aren't they? Well, I'll just tick this order off the board. White flowers? Done. Now all the flower orders go in here, in the vase, ready to be delivered.
Chirp, chirp!
Now, my next order is for yellow flowers. And this is when I get to do some magic. With my magic yellow flower colour. Are you watching very carefully? See the flowers, oh so white. Now it's time to change the colour. Oh, you won't believe the sight. Squirt magic colour in the water and let the flowers have a drink. And watch the colour change like magic, and so much quicker than you think. Yellow flowers! Well, I'll just tie these up with matching yellow ribbon.
Chop chop!
Ooh, green!
Green flowers? Hey, how did that happen? Well, I put yellow colour in the water, so someone must have put blue, because yellow and blue makes green. Oh well. Now, the yellow flowers are all done. Yellow? Done. Now my last order is for red flowers. It's magic time! With my magic red flower colour. Are you watching very carefully? See the flowers, oh so white. Now it's time to change the colour. Oh, you won't believe the sight. Squirt magic colour in the water and let the flowers have a drink. And watch the colour change like magic, and so much quicker than you think. Ta-da! Red flowers! Now, I'll tie these up and I'll be all ready to deliver all the flower orders. Flowers? Hey, is there another magical florist around here somewhere? It's that blue again, because red and blue makes purple. Someone definitely has some magic blue flower colour. Oh well, red is all done. Red, done. Lovely bunch of flowers. White, green, and purple. Well, I'm going to keep these for myself. I love them.
Chop chop flowers!
I'm a little bit jumpy. In fact, I'm a very jumpy jelly bean.
I'm a jumping jelly bean, the jumpiest bean that's ever been seen. Watch and you'll see just what I mean when I jump, 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 little jumping jelly bean.
See, I'm a magical jumping jelly bean that changes colour when I jump.
I'm a jumping jelly bean, the jumpiest bean that's ever been seen. Watch and you'll see just what I mean when I jump, 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 little jumping jelly bean.
Oh, now that's magic.
Because I'm going. Our hidden treasure today is something rather magical. It's a purple dragon. So make sure you look carefully in the story to see if you can spot it. But first... Once upon a time in Fairyland, there was a fairy called Finn. And Finn was waiting to get his wings.
Oh, no. I still don't have my wings.
You just have to be patient, Finn. It'll happen one day.
You'll get your wings when the time is right.
Remember, I only got mine yesterday.
Four fairy friends forever we will be.
Fairy wings, when will you come to me?
We can fly to the skies, we're lighter than air. We can fly with the wind, without a care. If we dream, then our dreams will come true. It happened to me, it'll happen to you. Four fairy friends forever we will be.
Fairy wings, when will you come to me? Keely, what happened before you got your wings?
Well, I was having a lovely dream, and when I woke up, they were there.
When I got my wings, I was out in the forest on an adventure.
My wings appeared when I was fixing the gate.
Well, maybe if I try all those things, my wings will appear too.
So Finn went off with Nolan on an adventure, hoping to get his wings.
We have climbed the highest mountain.
And we have sailed around the world.
Oh, Nolan, I think I feel something happening. Are my wings there yet?
No, not yet.
Next, Finn went to help Oriana fix the fence to see if that would get him his wings.
Whew, that was hard work.
Good hammering though, Finn.
Are my wings there yet?
No, not yet. Finally, Finn sat with Keely and tried to dream to get his wings.
Now, breathe in all the good feelings and then breathe out all the bad feelings. That's good. Okay, now in your mind, see white fluffy clouds.
Oh fluffy clouds.
Okay, think happy thoughts and let your mind dream. He's asleep.
Oh, hello. I was having a lovely dream. Are my wings there yet?
No, not yet, Finn.
Right then, I've decided in front of you all here right now that I'm not going to talk about my wings again. I know they will come eventually, but until then, I just have to be patient. So, I'm going to be really, really, really patient. No, you can't change my mind. I'm being patient.
But Finn!
No, I'm gonna wait and wait and wait for a very long time.
But Finn, you don't have to wait.
Oh, my wings! My wings! I finally got my wings! What are we waiting for? Let's fly!
Yeah! Four fairy friends forever we will be.
Fairy wings, they belong to me.
We can fly to the stars, we're lighter than air.
We can fly with the wind, without a care.
If we dream, then our dreams will come true.
It happened to me, it'll happen to you. Four fairy friends, forever we will be. Fairy wings, they belong to me.
So Finn finally got his fairy wings. Now remember, good things come to those who wait. So, did you spot our purple dragon? There it is. Good job. All right, come on, fairies. Let's fly over there for another song.
Yeah!
Hey!